大家好，今天我来讲一下第五课第一部分的语言点 （language points） 哦，语法 （grammar）。I go a little bit fast since the recording, so feel free to pause, as you wish. All right, go sentence by sentence from the textbook. 谁呀？谁呀？Remember, Leo 和王鹏。At the doorstep of the 高小燕 and 高文中's house. So ya used at the end of the words, specifically ending with sound a wo e i u u like 谁 a e sound, right? To soften the tone and show surprise. Well, remember the other words is ba. Ya is not used very often. So, like for example, 是你呀, it's you, 是你呀。呀、yeah,，here soften the tone, show a little bit surprise. 去哪儿吃饭呀？Where should we go eat? 去哪儿吃饭呀，can you recognize those words? And remember about using command or suggestion again to soften the tone, make it less like, a direct order or a strong command. We'll do that later. All right, second. 请进，高文中山，请进，快进来。Really happy to see them，请进，快进来。So yeah，请进 here，right？We learned what 请 means please do something。请进，please come in，please enter，请坐，please sit，请喝水，please drink water。And also 请 somebody do something，that's not a structure we learned before，that means invite or treat，indicating you're paying。我请你吃饭，remember？高文中请白英爱看电影，白英爱请高文中吃晚饭。To treat somebody do something, right? 他请我看电影。He treats me to watch a movie. 我请客。And also you use this word 请客，but you don't say 我请客，你 or all of this, right? Because 客 means guest. 我请客，my treat. All right. 快进来，快进来。So 快 plus do something, that's trying to say please do something quickly, right? Show eagerness here. For example, 快来，come quickly, 快说，说 speak quickly, 快睡觉去，go sleep now quickly, right? 快睡觉去，快回来，回来 return, come back. All right, so. See, here said, 如何介绍自己? How to introduce yourself, right? 来，我介绍一下。Introduce, 介绍。Really important words. Something, a verb plus 一下, that's a quick action. Quick like action. Kind of like an inch. Take, for example, 看一下。Take a look. 听一下。Take a listen. Yeah, we don't say that often in English, but you can say 听一下。说一下。Take a talk. Quickly, I speak quickly. 吃一下，take a taste, take a eat. 打一下，to hit something quickly, right? So, 我介绍一下，used very often. It's not necessary to say here quick action. It's just language habit. All right, see, I can say 请介绍一下自己。Now, can you pause, stop the video, and introduce yourself? How old are you? 你今年多大？你家有几口人？How many people in your house? 你是大学几年级？Which level of the year are you in college? And what do you like? 你喜欢什么？介绍一下自己。All right, so 认识你很高兴。They are greeting each other. To know you is happy, or can say 很高兴认识你。So 高兴 means happy. We learn the word 快乐，right? Like here, 新年快乐，快乐 also means happy. So what's the difference? 高兴 is transitional, kind of, short, temporary. 快乐 is a deeper, long-lasting feeling. Generally speaking, right? But you say, hey, 生日快乐。It's only a day. 新年快乐。Happy New Year. Yeah, we use 快乐。We don't use 高兴。On the other hand, you can see, 你今天高兴不高兴？He answered, 我今天不高兴。I'm not happy today. So, some examples. 今天不上课。We don't have class today. 所以，so right，所以我很高兴，so I'm really happy。你为什么不高兴？Why you not happy？因为今天，what are the two words？下雨，rain，下雨。 because today is raining, right? We're not happy. 快乐, for example, you can say 他是一个快乐的, like z, 快乐的孩子. He's a happy child. He's a happy child, right? You don't say 他是一个高兴的孩子. So 快乐的, like adjective modifier of the child. 你快乐，所以我快乐. Yeah, that's one of the song. Hey, you can search that on YouTube and listen to it, right? 你快乐, you are happy, so I am happy, 所以我快乐. Next one, 你们家很大，也很漂亮. So, hey, 这是我的家. See, 我的家很大，也很漂亮. 这是中国人的家, right? A lot of people live in apartment homes in China. 中国人的家。So, 很大也很漂亮。In the video, 高小英和高文中的家 is kind of like that, right? Not like American 家。So, 很, we learn the word already. 很大, really big, 很多, really many. 很忙, really busy, very busy. 很好, very good. 很美, very beautiful, right?So, again, 是 cannot be used before adjectives. You never say, 你们家是大,你们家是漂亮, as in English. So use 很 to kind of fill in the blank, right? 漂亮, very useful adjective used for people and things. Remember, 大亮, my name is 王大亮, right? So 亮, that's my, the last character of my name.Means light and bright alone. Here, 漂亮的女孩, again, 漂亮的 change into an adjective, right? 漂亮的女孩. Well, when you have two syllables, you have to use the to make it as modifier. So, 漂亮的女孩, pretty girl. Although 漂亮 is pretty adjective already. Oh, HPU 很漂亮. HPU 很漂亮. 海波特大学很漂亮. 这是冬天。很冷，可是很漂亮。So, 海波特大学，这是我们的大学。Translate as 海波特大学。想喝点什么？ So the host is trying to offer drink. 你想喝 to drink 点 a little 什么？ So, 你想喝点什么？我想喝一瓶可乐。我要喝哦，我想喝一杯茶。Yes, 点 means little.Or 一点儿, e, one, can be omitted, right? You can just say 点儿, or 一点儿. So, for example, this is 说, to speak. 我说一点儿中文, I speak a little Chinese. 我说一点儿中文, oh, 我说点儿中文, that's okay too, right? But 点 is the word we learned before, that means a clock. 现在几点? Now stop here and answer that question. 现在几点? And 想 is the word we learned, right? To feel like, to want to do something, kind of soft. 想呢想要, 要 means want. So 想 or 想要, those are exactly the same. You can either say 想 or 想要. On the other hand, 要 is want, it's more direct, more clear. A little bit stronger, but it's okay to say 你要喝点什么?你要喝点什么? Right? That won't be implied. So, 喝茶还是喝咖啡?Drink tea or drink coffee. 还是 we learned that one, right? 你喜欢中国菜还是美国菜？你喜欢听音乐还是跳舞？还 means still, yet, also, right? We learned that structure. So, 我有一个哥哥，还有一个姐姐。You don't say 还我有一个姐姐。还 cannot be used in front of a sentence. Same thing as 和 right?我有爸爸和妈妈，我有两个哥哥和一个姐姐。小孩，还有谁 ？For example, who else？ 还有谁？你还吃什么 ？What else do you eat？ 你还吃什么？我喝茶吧。So, 第二，旅游。那王鹏 answer， 我喝茶吧。I drink tea. So again, ba at the end to soften the tone, make it like less demand or command, right?Alright, for example, 走吧,走, to walk, 走吧, let's go. Kind of let's go, shall we? If you just say 走, kind of like get out, too strong, right? 走吧，soften the tone，去睡觉吧。Remember, I tell my children, 我的孩子 all the time, go to sleep, 去睡觉吧。It's like shall we, right? At the end, 我们吃饭吧。Let's eat, soften the tone. So 一瓶可乐，一杯水，say 瓶 means bottle. Use here is the magic word. That's exactly in English. You say the same thing. A bottle of Coke, a cup of tea, a cup of water here, right? 一杯茶哦，一杯水。So that's 一瓶水，这是什么？一杯咖啡。So 可以吗？可以 means may, can. So 可以吗？May I? It's okay. 可以 plus verb or plus do something, that means may I do something, right? So for example, 可以进来吗？May I enter?Here you can say 我可以进来吗 ？You can never say 可以我进来吗 ？That would be English, right? You always put subject at the beginning. So 可以进来吗 ？You don't have to use subject here. 可以喝水吗 ？Can I drink water? 可以去 go 厕所吗 ？Very useful word. 所 as in 所以 we have learned 厕所 means bathroom, toilet, right? 可以去厕所吗 ？Oh, that's it.